safety kavach around the train. Even if there are two trains coming close to each other, they will stop automatically. If there is a one train here and another train coming here, it will stop automatically. If there is a red light, this loco will automatically stop.
Kind of an autopilot.
Automatic train protection.
Yes.
The successful trial of Kavach, which is an indigenous automatic train protection system for enhancing safety of running trains, has been conducted today in the presence of Sri Ashwini Vaishnav, Minister of Railways. During the trial, the driver didn't stop the train as it stopped automatically when the system sensed another train coming from the other side, avoiding collision. Kavach conforms to Safety Integrity Level 4, which is the highest level of safety certification. Kavach has been developed indigenously by Research Designs and Standards Organization in association with three Indian vendors. According to Indian Railways, it is the cheapest yet the best protection system in the world. Kavach has this unique feature which initiates automatic whistling without any intervention from the loco pilot. Amalgamation of technologies such as relay-based UHF radio, RFID, GSM and GPS will collectively aid in effective and smooth functioning of this system. Announced in the 2022 budget as part of Atmanirbhar Bharat initiative, 2000 km of rail network is planned to be brought under Kavach. In addition to trial section of 250 km, at present Kavach is under implementation on 1200 km route of South Central Railway. It has been deployed on over 1098 route kilometers and 65 locos in ongoing projects of South Central Railway. It is planned to be implemented on Delhi-Mumbai and Delhi-Howrah corridors as a part of Mission Raftaar project. To make Kavach a world-class ATP system, the few additions which will be incorporated in the future are direct interface with interlocking, functionality for temporary speed restrictions, development for ballys for Kavach, development of Kavach on LTE. This system creates a safety envelope around trains, and if two trains approach each other, then both automatically stop. This will also help in bad weather conditions and foggy weather where there are chances of more accidents. Now, such accidents can be easily avoided and make the journey more safe for the commuters.
We have full faith in Prime Minister's vision. We have full faith in our engineers' capability. So, it was a great experience. Future plans are to roll it out very rapidly. This year, 2,000 kilometers. And in the coming years, we should be doing 4,000, 5,000 kilometers every year, and we should also be exporting this technology to many other countries. Exports will happen in 5 to 6 years time frame once this technology is proven on about 10,000 kilometers. I also want to tell you that this is a SIL 4 certified. SIL 4 is the highest level of safety.